Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the weight, trying to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder shame comes calling my first name? Is there any question if I'm the one he left to blame? It's the same fight all over again. It's the same heart breaking on my skin. It's the same light when you let me in. You let me in. You let me in. You are the air.
Everything. To laugh with you when you're happy, to support you when you're sad, to guide you when you ask for direction, to challenge you to be a better person, and allow you to do the same for me, to be your biggest fan and your ever-present audience. I love you.
Feel like a contender, bringing my fist to a pistol war. I surrender. I need you now and you love me more. It's like an ocean over my head and under the light in slow motion tonight. It's the same fight all over again. It's the same vibe breaking on my skin. It's the same light when you let me in. You let me in. You let me in.
First of all, I want to thank God for giving me.
Sure,
pinagkalog ka sa niya sa akin. Salamat din sa iyo. At ako, so nervous, at salamat din sa pagmamahal niya. Ngayong araw na to, nangangako ako na mamahalin ka. Pagpakailangan.
So as long as I live, I love you. Ibigay ko sa iyo ang sisig na ito bilang tanda ng aking dalisay na pag-ibig sa iyo.
Napapakasalan
ko sa iyo.
This day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight.
John Lester, ibigay ko sa iyo ang sisig na ito bilang tanda ng aking dalisay na pag-ibig sa iyo. Napapakasal ako sa iyo sa ibigay sa akin ang Church of God Revolution Philippines at ang Republika ng Pilipinas. Ipinahayag ko na si John Lester at si Emily ay mag-asawa na sa pangalan ng Ama na nalangin si Pilipo Santo. Ang pinag-isa ng Diyos ay huwag mag-iwanan niyo. John Lester at Emily, naway pagpalaya kayo ng Diyos at ingatan, naway kapagad niya kayo at subaybayan
Nawali nga niya kayo at bigyan ng kapayapaan, kagalakan at kasaganaan bilang mag-asawa habang kayo ay pupuhay.
I hope she has your eye, finds love like you and I did. Yeah, when she falls in love.